goddess.
¡Un forastero!
¡Os voy a romper a pedazos!
Por él.
¡Detrás de ti, imbécil!
Feeble human.
Thank you.
¡Forastero!
¡Detrás de ti, imbécil! ¡Os voy a romper a pedazos!
¡Allí está! ¡Agárrenlo!
pedazos!
Wait.
Shoot those barrels on that wagon!
Follow me.
Detrás de ti!
¡Allí está! ¡Detrás de ti!
Wait. Wait. Follow me. Wait. Oh! Wait.
Are you okay, Leon? Wait. Follow me.
Mátalo.
Wait. Follow me.
Allí están.
Wait. Wait.
Matalo.
Follow me.
Mátalo!
Wait, follow me.
Mátalo.
Wait. Follow me.
There's a crank over there. Watch out for me.
Ya es hora de aplastar a Suki.
Thank you.
aplastadas.
Leon!
Wait.
Mátalo. ¡Mátalo! ¡Mátalo!
Ahí está. Cógelo. 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 Allí están.
Cógelo, cógelo, cógelo.
The door's locked. I can't open it.
Mátalo. Ahí está.
Mátalo.
Wait here.
Hey.
Wait. Follow me. Wait. Wait, follow me.
Matalo!
Heheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheh
Mátalo.
Morir es vivir, morir es vivir.
Thank you.
forastero!
¡Cógedlo!
¡Te voy a hacer picadillo!
¡Detrás de ti, imbécil!
Thank you.
suffered just like Ashley.
Thank you.
cógelo.
Follow me.
There's a gate.
Wait. Follow me. Follow me. Wait. Follow me.
Leave it to me, Leon.
Wait.
Leave it to me, Leon.
Thank you.
to you.
Time, comrade. Krauser. I died in a crash 2 years ago. Is that what they told you?
You're the one who kidnapped Ashley.
You got John quick, as expected. After all, you and I both know where we come from.
What do you want?
Sample Saddler developed, that's all.
Leave Ashley out of this!
Oh, I needed her to buy Saddler's trust in me. Like you, I'm American.
You got her involved just for that?
Oh, umbrella. Almost let it slip. Enough talk. Die, comrade!
Ada!
Well, if it isn't the bitch in the red dress.
Looks like we have the upper hand here.
You may be able to prolong your life, but it's not like you can escape your inevitable death, is it?
You knew each other?
More or less. Maybe it's about time you told me the reason why you're here.
Maybe some other time.
is it that you fight for, comrade?
Prepare for your death, Leon.
Thank you.
Wait, follow me. Wait. Sweetheart. And again,
well, that was, something. I guess that's where I call it quits. Yeah, it cancels out, so it becomes Ricky's.
Yeah, dude.
Yeah, that's how that works. Huh. Well then. Oh, thanks, JC. I didn't even see the bits, dude. Thank you, JC. Literally that archer hitting me whenever I was, at the last keycard thing, that's what ruined it. Had he not hit me, I would have at least got, like, you know, 3 seconds. Like, I would have had a 37. But that is good enough for me. I'm going to move on to doing NTSC-J and assignment Ada runs on NTSC disk and get those two done. Man, JC, it's been a long time, bro. How you been? Hopefully you're doing well. Oh, and extreme lampshade. Been chilling like a villain. It's good to hear, dude. Good to hear. Yeah, I don't know what to do now. So I guess I'll get ready for assignment Ada and Jay this week. I wanted to try and get this one done because I told myself by the end of this week, by the end of Sunday, whatever time I had by the end of Sunday was the time I was going to go with for NTSC disc. Like, I was just going to be done with it after that. And that run wasn't fantastic, but it was pretty decent. It was decent, you know? Like, obviously, there's, like, you know, big mistakes in there. But, you know, I didn't get maxi skip, and that was a big time loss, stuff like that. But I'm content with it. It's a whatever. I'm ready to move on to the other stuff and then move on to USB because that's going to be way more fun. Hold on, let me do this real quick, and then we'll kind of go through the splits real fast. Oh. Plug in my cam real quick. Oy vey. If it will. Hey, what's up? What's up, everybody? Okay, so let's look at splits. Me and JC have been doing a co-op run. Oh, nice, man. Yeah, Sea of Thieves is actually really fun. It's a hell of a good time. Okay, where are my splits? There they are. I have four monitors. Okay, so if we look at this, let's see here. So Village, like, had a really good Village until something happened. Yeah. What happened here? Hold on. No. This isn't the run I'm thinking of. I did a bunch of runs today. Two, three. Okay. So on Gondola, I had to go into my inventory twice just because it was like really jank. And then I think I missed Mendez with one shot. So that was that. 3-1 had my number. 3-1 has been destroying me lately. 3-1. Let's see. Cannon's exit. What? Oh, yeah. Like, my screen went black. Like, I don't know if my capture card freaked out or like, my HDMI switcher or something. But, like, my screen was black. So I was trying to Dipman, and it was just black, and I was like, and so I lost time there. That's what that Cannon's exit time loss is. Waterhall. Oh, I messed up on Garador. I think I had to shoot him like four times, and then I had to switch and use the rocket in Waterhall because I didn't have enough bullets. Like, I didn't want to use them. So that was atrocious, yeah. And then the actual, like, Waterhall part where I'm getting hit, one of the dudes grabbed me and, like, hit me, and I went straight to nothing health. I was like, uh-oh. And then it happened again, and I was like, oh, God. So 3-1 had my number for sure. I lost a lot of time there. 3-3, yeah, those dudes with the flails by the... the lever when you make the bridge come up just whacked the hell out of me on that. So that sucked. They were really aggressive. No Vista door exit. Let me think about that. What did I mess up there? No Vista doors didn't hit me. I'm not sure what that was, actually. Because I... Oh, wait. I think I had to go into my inventory to heal. Something like that. Yeah. The reason that's minus 16 is because I missed the dragons. Like, on NTSC, you have to use the rocket, you know, and hit it. And, like, I missed that on my other 138. And so I got it this time. And it's huge time saves. Like, stupid. Missing maxi skip, obviously. Like, you know, that wastes a good, like, well, I can't remember what it was. Like, 17 seconds, I think. I think it's 17 seconds that I can save on that split. And, you know, if you get it or you don't, just that's it. 4-2, the Novistadors hit me in the first cave. He, like, grabbed me. One of them grabbed me and did the vomit, so it took the longest amount of time. So that was terrible. So I lost a lot of time in 4-2 just because of Maxi and Novis. My Salazar was amazing. Did y'all see my Salazar? It was, like, instant. It was maybe the best Salazar I've ever done in a run, dude. It was stupid. Infiltrate? That's just from disc swap and slow island skip, so you can't really do anything about that. 5-1 and... Oh, so in dumpster area, I got hit twice, and then I had to heal and stuff, so that's where that time loss came from. That's just a random plus one. So yeah, literally my biggest time losses were, like, Maxi and Novi's. That was a good, like, 25 to 30 seconds alone. Something like that. Yeah, because that was 9 for the Novis, plus 17. So, you know, 26 seconds right there in 4-2 off of one thing I can't control and another thing that's the hardest thing in the game to do. So I'm okay with that. Getting hit in the dumpster area, that sucked, but whatever. So overall, this run was pretty good. Like, I don't understand how my sum of best is a 35. I don't understand how I'm supposed to be able to get a 36 on this. I have no idea. I don't understand. I would have to have, like, a flawless run, I feel like. I don't understand how I'm supposed to do that on NTSC. I don't get it. Like, does this make sense? Like, I don't understand. Like, where's Lewis? Where's the timing guy? Easy, just save 2.5 more minutes. Yeah, dude. Why didn't I think of that? I should just do that, right? Yeah, dude. Save 2 minutes. God. Forehead. Yeah. But see, I mean, even, like, okay, like, your time, you have a 36 on PAL, and we calculated that NTSC should be, like, what, 30 seconds slower? So how am I this far behind by, like, you know, I mean, like, god dang, like, 38, so, okay, like, 40 seconds? Okay. Makes me feel a little better. But still, like, man, you know, obviously Maxi skips the big one. That's 17 right there. But... I don't know. I don't understand how I'm supposed to 36 on this. Whatever. A 138 flat? That sounds good. That just sounds good. Like, I have a 38. So I'm just going to keep that. I'm good. So yeah, I'm going to do 1J run because Japanese version of GameCube, every single run has no video. And there's, like, how many? There's, like, 20, 30 runs of New Game Plus on J, and there's just no video. So I'm going to do one run so that we have a video. Don't care what the time is. Just, like, whatever. As long as it's, you know, kind of decent. Do assignment Ada on NTSC disc to get that done. I'm going to do a couple runs on NTSC USB just to see, like, what kind of time I could get on that for fun. And then we're moving to GC PAL USB for the rest of the time. And that's where I'll stay. And, you know, if I ever do RE4 runs, that'll be the category I do. That'll be the most fun because that'll be where the competition's at once we all start it. So I want to get to that and start optimizing it. But all right, guys, I guess that's it. I'm going to go eat and been playing since, like, I don't know, 5 something like that, trying to get a somewhat decent run going, so... Thanks for watching, everyone. Thank you again for the bits, JC. It's good to see you, sir. Hit me up, you know, if you're ever wanting to play or do anything. But yeah, I guess that's it. So take care and, you know, be safe with the COVID stuff. That's all I got. I guess I will raid somebody. Because why not?